This is one of the most important unveils here in Los Angeles, the fourth generation Toyota RAV4, which they say is the most visually stimulating RAV4 ever. Works for me. The biggest change is here at the back, where they move the spare tyre from on here to underneath the cargo floor. The advantage of that is instead of opening out, the door now opens up. And if you opt for this limited model, it even has a powered tailgate and you can adjust the height to which it opens if you have a tight garage or if you're a bit short. Inside, Toyota reckons the new RAV4's cabin is sporty and refined. It's certainly a lot more imaginative than RAV4s of old. They're also making a big deal about this French stitching, which presumably only works part-time. There's also no shortage of standard kit, including 8 airbags and a backup camera on every model. If you fold down the rear seats, there's also 73.3 cubic feet of luggage capacity, which Toyota says is class-leading. As before, there's a choice of front or all-wheel drive, but there's now only one engine. The V6 is gone. This is a 2.5-litre 4 developing 176 horsepower and mated to a 6-speed automatic gearbox. Toyota reckons a two-wheel drive version should be good for 31 mpg on the highway. The new RAV4 faces some tough competition, not least from its arch nemesis, the Honda CR-V. Toyota is determined to inject some interest into its mainstream cars, and this is a good start.